Well, hey, y'all. It's me. Back again. I'm going to play another one. Somebody put online, they put a questionnaire. What album, when you were a teenager, was your favorite album or most influential album? And you know, people were putting Abbey Road and all kind of, you know, pretty great albums. But for me, the best album ever made and was Bruce Springsteen's Born to Run album. And I bought it on the album, an LP, a vinyl. I bought it in cassette form. And I also, when it came out in CD, compact disc came out in the late 80s, early 90s, I bought it again. In that form, and now that I subscribe to Spotify and I listen to it on Spotify, probably I'll just put it on and play it in the background at least once every week or two. It's just a great album. I don't know, but it's just my favorite of all time. This is a song off that album. It's called Thunder Road, and I pretty much know it by heart, and I'm going to give an attempt to play it, and I hope I do it justice. If not, sorry.
Oh,
that harmonica part at the end, but I hope you enjoyed it. I had fun playing.